Okay. Hi guys. Shiny forehead. Jesus. Okay, so today we're gonna do an avocado, honey, and jojoba oil at home. Do it yourself. Face mask. I hope this is called jojoba and not jojoba. Jojoba? Jojoba? Okay, I think it's jojoba, seriously. Anyways, I use it for my hair, my scalp, sometimes on my skin, but I'm gonna put a little bit in my mask today for some extra moisture. Okay, so all you need is half an avocado, which I've already cut. Let me take it what is this called? The skin? I can't think of the name, but you know what I'm talking about. How can I paint this picture when the color blind is hanging with you? Fell on my face and I woke with a scar. Another mistake living in my heart. Wear it on top of my sleeve in a flick. I can admit that it didn't look like yours. Why you resent every making of his? Tell me your purpose is petty again. But even a small light, I can't burn a bridge. Even a small light, I can't burn a bridge. I can feel now. One tablespoon of honey. I got a new thing of honey, so I have to open it up. Okay. Alright. So. Let's fill this bad boy up with one tablespoon. Okay. And then I'm gonna do just a couple of drops of jojoba oil. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six drops. And then we're gonna mash this thing on up. Don't want to use jojoba oil. You can add lavender or some type of essential oil, which I have lavender, but my skin is very sensitive to lavender and eucalyptus, and also vitamin C. I was thinking about doing some lemon juice because I read something online that said you can add the lemon juice. But it's very acidic and it's too strong for my skin because my skin is sensitive. Okay, I'm still mixing. I'm gonna add a little bit more of the jojoba because I love me some moisture. So, one, two, three, four. We'll just make it an even 10 drops. It's a little bit chunky, but I think that's okay. Okay, so I don't have anything on my face right now except some moisturizer. So I'm just gonna clean my face with some nice little water. Okay. All right, let me get a tissue, kind of just pat my face down. Okay, now I'm gonna use my this tool that I got. Actually, my cousin Jenny, hey Jenny girl, She got me this for Christmas as one of my gifts, and it's from Sephora, by Sephora. You can't even read that right now. Oh, kind of. But it's like a mask applicator, I guess you could call it. So now I'm gonna just go ahead and use that on my face.
Trying to get it, you bitch. Yeah, bitch. Hit that house, yeah, bitch. Tell me, is you with it, you bitch? Yeah, bitch. Home, yeah, invasion, bitch. What's persuasive?
What's persuasive? What's persuasive?
From 9 to 5, I know it's vacant, you bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
Dreams,
yeah,
of living life like rappers do.
Like rappers do, like rappers.
Back when condom rappers wasn't cool,
they wasn't.
I'm gonna let this sit for to
tell my bros, tell my bros.
Then usher
rain and let it burn came on.
That burn came on.
Hot sauce all at night, I rhyme in your bitch.
Skin feels very soft and moisturized. I love it. Nice looking like an easy come up. Feels like I have a silver spoon and product on it already. Sorry, I can't talk. Stop touching my face. My face feels really good, honestly. This is probably a great mask to do like once a week or once every 2 weeks. Again, you don't want to do it too much because with the oil, the jojoba oil and the honey and the avocado, it's all very moisturizing. You don't want to clog your pores and for your skin to become too congested. So to finish this little skincare video, I'm gonna be using the Dior Capture Total Serum and moisturizer. And I just wanna drop a few Snapple facts. Just so you guys know, avocado is very moisturizing for the skin. It reduces inflammation and it is great for acne. Honey contains antioxidants and antibacterial properties, which are great for reducing pores and blackheads. Which I love, but anytime I see a blackhead or a whitehead, I'm like so ready to squeeze. And my skin. Can't even talk. My skin. Look at it. One thing I really love about this Capture Total Cell Energy. Cell stands for Cutting Edge Long Lasting Energy. I didn't know that. Anyways. I love this moisturizer because it feels like it leaves my skin feeling like spongy. I don't know if that makes sense, if that description makes sense or what, but I don't know. It just feels like hella moisturized and all the moisture is absorbed in my skin and I can feel it and it feels great. Alright guys, thank you for tuning in. Do your masks. It's easy, you can do it yourself. You can use items that are already in your kitchen that you already have. Take care of yourself, love yourself, pour back into yourself, all that good stuff. Yeah. Until next time.